Inside a synagogue in Texas, it was this British man who caused terror and panic. The motives and movements of Faisal Akram are now at the centre of an international investigation. From the FBI in America to counter-terror police in the UK, but it's on the streets of his hometown, Blackburn, where people are in complete shock. His family today once again apologised to the victims and said they were surprised that he was capable of planning the attack. Faisal's brother said how he tried to tell him to give up. "I got a call on Saturday at 8 p.m. from his son. My dad wants to talk to you one last time," he said. "He's in a shootout with coppers. He's in America. I felt like I was in a movie. I tried to convince him. I said, think about your kids, your mum and dad. But his mind was made up. I knew he wasn't going to get out of there alive. His intention was to die." Gulbar also told us, "If my brother never had these mental health issues, he wouldn't have done this at all." The UK counter-terror police said they've arrested and are questioning two teenagers from South Manchester in relation to the incident. His family told Sky News that he was motivated by the release of Aafia Siddiqui, linked to al-Qaeda. She is serving an 86-year sentence in a prison near the synagogue. This now fast-paced investigation is examining many lines of inquiry. The President of the United States is being kept informed about what happened, but thousands of miles away in this Lancashire town, it's left a community unsettled.